I'm Kelsey McClure, and we're here at the Cortex Commons for the dedication program of the Cortex MetroLink Grand Opening Celebration. Let's see what some people have to say about it.
It's very convenient. I work at WashU, so being able to catch the MetroLink for a 10-minute ride right down here to the Central West End and be able to enjoy the celebration was very convenient.
We are very excited to have opened the new Cortex MetroLink station today in the Cortex Innovation Community here in Midtown in the city of St. Louis. This station is an integral part of a much larger economic development project that is bringing jobs, life science research, retail, housing, and a new hotel which broke ground this week, all within walk distance of the Cortex MetroLink station. This is a public-private partnership. This station has been supported by the Federal Transit Administration, by State Development, Metro Transit, Cortex, BJC, Washington University, Great Rivers Greenway, and a number of other partners that all work together to bring the funding together to build and to operate the station and to integrate the station into the surrounding development within this community. It's a fantastic example of what we can do within the St. Louis community when we work together toward a common goal.
My experience with Metro, so I am an employee and I'm also a customer. I take pride in being able to park my car about 2 or 3 minutes from my house and hop on a train that's never late. Arrive to work downtown at the headquarters office. I'm a 22-year employee, and so I'm proud to say that not only am I an employee, but I am a trusted customer as well.
Today is very important. What we've done today is open a MetroLink station to support one of the best things going on in St. Louis, which is the Cortex Innovation District. It's important for a variety of reasons. First of all, the Cortex District was planned with an essential element of having a metro station here. That tells us that the Cortex Innovation District and all of its partners recognize the value that public transit brings to the region and what it means from a business development and job creation standpoint. The second thing that's really important about this station is it is the first time in the history of transit in St. Louis that we're actually getting private sector dollars to help pay for a public sector public transportation asset. So while we got a $10.2 million federal grant, the remainder of the project, about $5 million, is actually being put up by the partners here in Cortex. That's very significant. That is a new type of funding model, which I believe can be a model for going forward and helping expand the system and helping the transit riders and consequently the business communities and the residences which we serve. Very, very important.
I'm a baby of Metro, but I've been enjoying it thus far. I've been there about 10 months, and I am a customer as well because I use it when the Cardinals have a game downtown. I work at the headquarters, and I catch the train religiously when it's time for me to go work when the Cardinals are playing when I work, and I get there on time, extra early, and I get to leave on time. So Metro, it's a good place, and it's a great way to save money when you don't want to use your new car or old car.
I think it's very important to have public-private partnerships and collaborations amongst public entities and private corporations to help bring better facilities and transit opportunities to the greater community and to increase people's opportunity to get to work, school, and to have a better way of life.
Well, there you have it. The new Cortex MetroLink station is up and running, and the people in the community of St. Louis are excited to have it. For more information, follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram at SCLTV.